When you're checking the extended face covers, look at the jam detail to see if end caps are required. And if they are required, determine whether they will be shop applied or field applied.